What is up, all you lovely speedsters? This needs to be fixed. This is like really itchy. Hair. My hair, 2015. Or not 2015, 2017. And I'm repping the pomage hoodie. Boys, I just got it in, actually. Oh, we were. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, fuck me. Okay. I literally thought I was the opposite direction of him, like 100%, like a 180. I'm gonna get out of this bit. Run. Okay. That's a trap. What the fuck?
This way, Blake.
Jess, come back.
Okay. Where the fuck you at? Jess. Why you be playing these fucking games with me? God. Jess. I'm tired of this. Ooh, we're doing some like... bathroom porn? I'm joking. Why should it be like a dead body? No? Is that urine? Can't tell. Are you fucking serious, dude? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Fucking saving. Give me that battery. Got me fucked up. Get the fuck over here, you bitch. Get back here. I have the most goosebumps. Y'all have no clue. I'm out of the high school? I'm out of the fucking high school now, dude. What the fuck is this?
No! No! Let go! Fuck!
Give him to us!
I'm so confused.
Fuck off! God damn it!
Ah, praise God, and he's prophet now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have to be sure.
You don't have permission.
Open his mouth, Nick.
There you go. God, please, whatever you want. He's a mark. He's pure.
Yeah, I'm pure.
He's the skull messiah. You have what dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet.
Wow.
He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings.
Good.
Immaculate as newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried.
What the
he
fuck?
He will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh.
Where are you taking me?
And be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What?
For me?
Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us. Salvation after the end.
The gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. You suffered a long time waiting on you.
Okay.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! 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 Ah!
Don't! He's lit. This is fucked. This is literally fucked.
Good. That wasn't so bad, was it? What's this? Hand me that. Is that a camera? A record? Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Lord, please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a poor festering moon. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
Oh no.
You are alive.
No.
You are dead.
Am I dead? What the hell, man? Like, what is this? Wow. Well. So how do I get down? I just don't rip that. No. No. Oh no. You're fucking kidding. Wow. Yeah, your hands been fucked, man. I have no bandages.
The guy's still bleeding. Gotta.
Okay, well, I have no bandage to begin with. So we're gonna instantly just do that.
dead, you clean like that.
Wow. Wow. Okay. Yeah, well, are you fucking kidding with me?
You will be the king of the skull.
Crawl, bitch. Are you fucking serious? I'm an idiot. I fucking hate myself. It's a bad spot. Yeah, you thought.
no salvation. I sat away your sorrows. It's the only way. Gospels, you will try to return these gospels.
You're fucking kidding.
There is no salvation outside the way of sorrows. It's the only way. Gospels, you will try to retrieve these gospels.
You're fucking kidding with me. Oh! Okay. Didn't see that coming. I get fucking boat on this time. No, good. Lock that bitch. Yeah, let's lock this. Ooh, bandages. A shit ton of bandages. Out. Can I heal myself? No.
Goddamn vultures. How many corpses did you pick over? Keep coming back earlier. What the fuck?
Yeah, how do you think I feel? I mean, God damn it, man. Nope, I fucking knew it. Well, so far, Mr. Bitch Boy himself. Let's get fucking scared. Come on, motherfucker. Let's go, bitch boy. I'm not scared of you tonight. We got one of these fucking hangman games, huh? I'm not fucking scared of you tonight. Let's fucking go. Pussy bitch. Let's fucking go. I'm not fucking scared of you tonight. You think it's gonna scare me? Yeah. Yeah, you might kiss me. That kinda did actually scare me, because the door shut. I'm back at the same exact place again. Like, same shit. Got a phone?
Is that a phone?
What the f- am I dead? Oh no. No, hide, back, crouch.
Stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
What the fuck? Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Oh yeah, bitch, I fucking know. Your joke. I'm supposed to fucking hide. Wow. Wow. I'm actually fucking pissed off right now. She hides in the fucking locker, and that's what I'm supposed to go to fucking hide into, is the fucking locker. Are you fucking kidding with me? Like, I'm actually fucking pissed off right now. Okay, fuck you, you bitch. And I'm not even... Bitch, you thought. Fucking cactus, are you serious? Don't ever jump scare, you asshole. I hope you fucking die in a hole. Oh, you're fucking still behind me, aren't you? Fucking Smeagol at it again. Oh, another Smeagol? I'm fucking dead this time, aren't I? How many more Smeagols can there be? Barbed wire?
We have you. It's okay. Shh. We have you.
The gospel isn't done yet. Your own resurrection will complete your gospel.
He's gonna throw me in the fucking stream, isn't he?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, is he burying me?
Don't! Please don't! Please don't! Please!
Bury me alive!
Oh, you crazy motherfuckers! Oh, God!
Wow. 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 Oh, that was easier than said than done. I remember it's easier done than said, actually. One hop or two. I fucking hate you. You little pussy. Dude, look at this dude. Things all. You don't get stuck, you go. I probably have so many of them behind me right now. Slip and slide is the only fun. If they can follow me through that, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Oh. Well. Okay. I don't even know.
The mine. That's gotta be it. How the fuck do I get down there? I just need a rope.
I'm trying to where his house is. I'm a badass motherfucker, that's what I am. Now give me this fucking rope. Can I? Just... Well, have I? No, I think I just broke the game, guys. Now let's jump over this bitch again. Yo, I'm trying to glitch out again. This is... Please? No? Okay, I'll go fuck myself.
Thanks.
I'm getting so mad. Guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope you all enjoyed. I know that part of it I raged into the hell I was fucking doing because it was bullshit. But guys, I hope you all enjoyed the video tonight. This will be up tomorrow night, which is gonna be Saturday. This is Friday night. And I'll record the next episode Saturday night for Sunday, previously. So guys, hope you all enjoyed the video, guys, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace.